This video is for anybody considering a career as a project engineer. When I was applying for graduate jobs, I had no idea what project engineers did versus what consulting engineers did. I just applied for jobs and got lucky. However, if you understand the job roles, you'll make better career decisions and be more likely to secure jobs. Project engineers are employed by general contractors as mini project managers. They do everything involved to help plan, coordinate, and deliver construction projects without physically doing the work. We can break a project engineer's job role down around the different project management functions. These include scheduling, developing, implementing, monitoring, and controlling the project timeline, cost estimating and control to ensure works are delivered under planned costs, design management, reading and interpreting engineering drawings and managing changes, quality assurance and control to ensure works are completed in accordance with the drawings, and safety and environmental management to ensure no harm is caused by the works. Project engineers will spend a lot of time working with different people. This includes subcontractors, suppliers, workers, supervisors, project stakeholders, and the client. It's a job that requires strong interpersonal and people skills. And finally, project engineers need to have strong technical skills. They need to understand what they are building and be able to read and interpret drawings.